something strange in the media room. Who you gonna call?
Bang busters!
If the teacher's gone, don't know what to do. Who you gonna call?
Bang busters!
I ain't afraid of no stanks. I ain't afraid of no stanks. I ain't afraid of no stanks.
Welcome back, Stangs.
It's been pretty rainy this week.
Let's take a look at the weather.
Here I am, once again, feeling hot, but now and then, I take off my jacket to let it go, and you don't know what the weather is, or what it will come to if only someone could tell you.
Oh yes, there's a lot of weather just like any other week, but we have to make this presentation anyway. On, let's see, Monday over there, it's 73 with some showers. On Tuesday, it's partly cloudy with a high of 77. Wednesday, it's 71 with mostly cloudy. I can't say this with a straight face, I don't know why. Thursday over there, it's 74 with and being sunny. And Friday over there, we have 75 and sunny. That's all. Adios. Good thing it isn't rainy for HOCO week.
Wait, Preston, did you hear what happened this weekend?
Are you talking about what I think you're talking about?
You mean the girls' soccer team winning all A-State?
Let's see how they feel about winning.
All right, guys, I'm here with a senior soccer player. What's your name?
Lexi.
How does it feel to win all A?
It's very exciting.
What was your favorite part of it?
I don't know, probably... Like, when we got our third goal in the last game, it was super exciting. It kind of, like, sealed the deal for us, so that was exciting.
Thank you. Hey, who am I here with today? Caitlin Kramer, one of our senior soccer players. How does it feel to win all A?
It was good.
How did that last goal feel when you guys won?
It was relieving because up until that point, everyone was, like, stressed, but final goal, we felt confident.
Thank you. Guys, come on, come on, come on. Miss Hensley.
I'm glad we got a microphone.
How does it feel to win all A?
Oh my gosh, indescribable feeling. I can't even, I really just can't even put it into words.
How does it feel to accomplish your life goal?
Life goal has been achieved, and now I feel like I can die peacefully.
Yay! Our new
microphone?
You should do like a...
Who am I here with?
Izzy Hummel.
And how did you guys feel going into the game? Like, do you guys think you were going to win?
We knew that Bethlehem was really good, and I'm pretty sure they won, like, state last year, and they'd won the All-A the all other 4 years, so we wanted to end that streak. And we felt pretty confident.
And then at what point in the game did you guys know you were going to win?
After we scored the third goal, we were like, we got this.
And how excited are you guys about winning All-A?
Very excited.
Yay!
All right, who am I here with?
Kylie Smith.
How did it feel to win All-A?
It was fun and really good.
What was your favorite part?
Probably beating Bethlehem 3 in the finals.
All right, thank you.
Get ready to cheer on the Mustangs right now.
Top 5 plays are going to be really good this week.
Top 5 plays of the week.
A quarterback jumps back. Nice, he throws it outside.
Is that Ray Lewis?
Yes.
All right. She's about to hit it. Oh, it takes forever. Oh, my.
Period. Back. Mediocre.
Yeah, that was terrible. All right. Nice. Oh, great hit. Great hit ever. Oh, good job, Kate. Great job, Kate. Oh, we still got some lights. Oh, my goodness. What's going on? Oh, hit the ceiling. That was a close. That was good.
It was a good try.
That was good. Okay, here we go. Another volleyball curve. Oh, that was great. Dig. Up to Doug. Oh, here we go. Oh, my gosh. That was amazing. Oh, that was crazy. Right up.
Kind of mid. I'm not going to lie.
Oh, here she goes.
Bazinga.
Oh, wow.
They saved it. That was impressive.
Right back over.
Another one. Oh, what a block.
Oh, here we go again. Oh, that was terrible.
Oh, there was
nice. Lloyd with the kickoff.
Even better catch.
Little bobble.
What a scoop. What a scoop.
Takes it out.
That's going to give him great field position.
That was textbook.
Good job this week, Stangs.
Have you heard about the new art show this week?
Yeah, isn't it the basket one?
Let's take a look.
Hi, everyone. Let me introduce myself. I am Mike Ensweiler, director of the Bishop Brossart High School Art Gallery, and also an alum of Bishop Brossart High School and a former art teacher here at Bishop Brossart. What I want to tell you about today is a show that we have coming up in October, E. Runyon Contemporary Basketry. These are pieces made by Elizabeth Runyon, who lives in Paris, Kentucky. The dates are October 6th through the 27th, 4 Sundays from noon to 4. This is what we think of as a utilitarian basket. Serves a purpose, can store things on it, whereas everything that Elizabeth makes is pieces of artwork. I want to show you first a piece that she made specifically for Bishop Brossart High School's permanent art collection. Another piece that I really, really want to spotlight is this one right here. She puts wording all around here. You were always cheerful and pleasant. You helped other people, usually mother. I just want to ask you something stupid, like maybe a question about a recipe. If only I could just hear your voice. Obviously, her mother had passed away. And these are some memories of things that she wishes that she would have talked about. This one is called Slither. Obviously, an alligator that she made from her memory, from her ideas of an alligator. A final reminder, please, please, if you have the opportunity to stop in the gallery on one of the 4 Sundays in October, please do that. We're a couple weeks away. We don't quite have everything in place yet, but it'll all come together and it'll be a terrific show. So thank you for your attention and please stop by.
I can't wait to see that soon.
All right, who am I here with?
Carson Magley.
All right, can you give me your favorite Dunkin drink?
Green tea, probably.
Did you ever try to Dunkin Dom? Who am I here with?
Kennedy Parks.
What's your favorite thing from Dunkin?
An iced caramel latte.
Have you tried the Dunkin Dom? All right, who am I here with?
Cooper Rocher.
All right, can you give me your favorite Dunkin' drink?
Probably like a hot chocolate.
Have you ever tried a Dunkin' Dom? Who am I here with today?
Mitchell Harden.
What's your favorite thing from Dunkin'?
I'm gonna have to go with the donut holes.
You ever tried the Dunkin' Dom? Who am I here with?
Ava Burton.
What's your favorite thing from Dunkin'?
Iced matcha latte with gold foam.
Have you tried the Dunkin' Dom before? Am I here with?
Nathan Mullman.
What's your favorite thing from Dunkin'?
Chocolate eclair donut.
Have you tried the Dunkin' Dom before?
No.
Who am I here with today?
Carter Morgan.
What's your favorite thing from Dunkin'?
Blueberry iced coffee.
Have you tried the Dunkin' Dom before?
No.
Who am I here with today?
John Daly.
What's your favorite thing from Dunkin'?
The chocolate munchkins.
Have you ever tried the Dunkin' Dom before? Who am I here with today?
Lexi.
What's your favorite thing from Dunkin'?
Mango pineapple lemonade.
Have you ever tried the Dunkin' Dom before?
Stop!
Who am I here with today?
Cold breaking.
What's your favorite thing from Dunkin?
Lonnie Sweeney.
Have you ever tried the Dunkin Dom before?
No.
Who am I here with?
Mr. McBride.
What's your favorite thing from Dunkin?
Caramel iced latte.
Have you tried the Dunkin Dom before?
Have a good week, Mustangs.
Bye, Mustangs.